Raider defense takes it away. Here's Petty to Warden. Caroline drives baseline left. Under with a layup. She'll score.
Yeah, nice penetration that time by Warden.
To Gaffney. Feed it for a three-point shot to Schaefer that's no good. And the rebound is just taken away. Olivia Jones took it away from Three Musketeers to Petty. Driving layup is good by Petty. China on the right wing. Back to Petty. Open three out there is good by Petty.
Well, Dick, she absolutely was in perfect position when she caught that basketball.
Maybe that's why she's in there. Jones in the corner. China Dow for three. Swished it. And ball lost in the lane. China Dow comes up with it. Two on one with Petty. China to Petty to China. Underneath. Lays it up and in.
Boy, that's unselfish play right there, Dick. Two guards going back and forth.
Skip pass into Parker. Into the lane. Back out to Kaysen for three. That is good. Petty drives the baseline. Kicks it in the corner. Sissom fakes. Jumps a little 12-footer. Good.
You know, Dick, I think that's how Abby Sissom is going to get her game going here at Middle Tennessee.
Loose ball picked up by Olivia. Underneath, China Dow for a layup. She'll score. Coming over to Gaffney now. China makes the steal. Just took it away from her. Against Gaffney. Spins in front. Laid it up and scored.
Beautiful
what a move.
Move by China Dow.
38-17, Middle Tennessee. Put it in play inside to Olivia Jones. Same play, opposite side, laid up for two. Opposite corner, ball stolen by Fincher. Knocked free by China Dow. Got it back. Drives in for a layup and score. Skip pass low to Rebecca Reuter. Off the glass. Good.
She squared up on Einan and used that right hand.
Rebound Xavier. Gaffney come out of the lost the ball, and Olivia Jones picked it up right under the goal and scored. Jones and spinning in the lane, but the shot banked it in. Have that same lead now. Petty for three outside, hit the bottom of the rim. Jones the rebound, she'll score it inside. 56-36. Steal, Petty to Jones, back to Petty, back to Jones, lays it up and scores. A little back and forth movement to Ayenin, muscles away in the lane, knocked free by Olivia Jones to Kaysen. Kaysen in front court. Jones in the corner. There's a three. Good. Bounce pass to Porter. Out front to Petty. In the corner to Jones. Three in the air. Good.
Olivia Jones.
Couple of bounces. Comes out to the middle to Kaysen. Kaysen for three on the left side. It's good.
Boy, what a tough shot by Shanice Kaysen.
It's no good. Rebound going to be grabbed by Jones. Deep on the right side. She'll drive it through. Reverse layup score.
It's 30.
Minute and a half to play. High post Parker. Drives through. Off the glass. She'll score.
Don't give her that lane, Dick. She will take advantage every time.
Olivia just had an all-around game. You know, had seven rebounds, what, eight steals. Her only thing, she had them six turnovers. But, you know, she did a good job. Ty did a good job running the team, her and Shanice both. So I was real pleased with her point guard play.